Let's go.
Hey, Panta, son, we make a girl in my brocco.
Dub plate is a mean ingredient in our clash, you know, because even now, the dub is not called a clash.
Either we take the lead, them take the leave and never last.
Can't have the lemonade without the water.
You're not ready at all.
It's not going to work. We have to have the dub plate. We have the flavor and the body.
Love I got for you.
My name is Tajbon Johnson. And also known as Panta Sun. I started Panta Sun Dub Plate Agency. I ventured outside of Jamaica at an early age to understand the culture is bigger than what it seems here. I started linking up with artists in Jamaica. Everybody want Massacre, Shensia, Gage. I just blast it out and people just asking for it. You know, every day go in studio every day.
Yo, bro, me there are radios. Kingston.
I'm gonna shot some dubbing idea, you know. I'm gonna make Shensia do bless. We need it, bro. Yeah, Massacre gonna do it today. Yeah, but just I get my day started, you know.
So dub plate is an integral part of this, the clash and the sound system culture. It is the main ingredient, it is what everything is revolved around. It's like a sword in a sword fight. What a dub plate used to be, it was a live performance in a dancer. My father, Pink Panther, also known as the 9-time world champion. He's my only mentor in music and him I really get it from. But a dub plate itself, the physical plate, the audio file, is the artist representing for a DJ in a specific song requested by the DJ. I make a phone call to the artist. I arrange a studio time with the artist. It's just me adjusting to time and things moving fast. You know, I'm not waiting on artists to move from where they are. The more personal I get with them, the more I get out of them. So traffic and convenience and all of those things come into play with why I record in the car. I have a mobile studio. It's very simple. It's a basic studio setup. And I have the MacBook and I have the interface. The acoustic of the car is really more compact. Your sound bounces more, but if the seat is like sponge, it absorbs more. The sound can be more cleaner than in a studio.
Red Bull, what's the deal?
That's what I've realized on my personal experience with the artist rather than them being inside of a boot.
Red Bull, make it girl in my broke out. Hey, Red Bull, make it girl in my broke out. For real, good body girl forget things. Yeah, man, by your car land with a big mansion. Spend money to us all the way. Yeah, man, I right, kid, it's a brother.
Red Bull.
Bang, broke out. Red Bull, the young nigga, let me broke out.
So either way, if it's on the road, I can record in my car. If it's here, I have a studio here at my house. So I have a setup to adjust to any situation. As I said, you have to adjust.
Yeah, I'm ready.
Super fresh. Every girl a scream, Jenna them a rolling. Milo, we want the countries like super fresh chop. Can't kill you with this. So step, me tell me, so let me not leave. In time like this, me stay fly like this. No big boy smokings, me buy my cheese. Hear me, no Canada's defenders. Can you hear me?
One take.
Yeah,
I got it. Yeah.
I feel overwhelmed. You know, most people will get documented and be a old man whenever I walk with stick. It's an honor. It's great to be recognized for having fun.
Bubble up. Y'all be want to see your body a bubble up.
You know, I can't record a double tonight, mama. Can do tomorrow though. Alright, later.
Yeah.
Yeah, Shensia is a very unique character. And she had to prove herself. And she has done that, and the same people used to criticize her and now her fans. So you have to give the girl credit, you know? She created history.
Shensia representing for the one and only. First thing in the morning. Everybody know DJ Snoopy,
and for me, coming from a culture of dancehall and just being a dub agent, I don't just see it as a normal occurrence. It's more than that. It's an international platform level of work in my portable studio. So I say big up God above all things. I don't watch for nobody I do, I don't watch for nobody up.
I just work and know say, if my recognition for coming, I can come. I'm grateful for just to be here today, my mere existence above ground. I just be grateful for that.
You're way too blessed.